Hooligan Sparrow is a film about human rights activists in China who are brave enough to protest against the government. I realized that filming became more and more difficult as we were followed by secret police. I started doing research, what kind of secret filming devices I can use. And then eventually I got a pair of glasses that has like a micro camera in the middle of the glasses. Simply filming was a huge challenge.